I'm Andy.
And we're going to give you a quick recap of what we did today.
Cool. The first thing we did is we spoke about having this cross-hand hold connection to build up our beginning of a vanilla entry into a lasso. So rock, step, triple step.
So the idea is the stretch is asking me to step forwards. And because I'm a good follower and I always leave my arms available, Andy can just slot his hand underneath.
Yeah. I partly do this by I can either sort of drive the hand in that direction, or I can also create this idea of a frame that I want to go into this.
Yeah, and that's an invitation for me to put my arm through.
And maintaining that it's nice and smooth as well. So allow the follow to fill up the space. Bum, bum. As I start to go into that, I also start to think about rotating as well. So I go rock, step, start the rotation.
Triple step. And that's like a broken record. We're going to keep on triple stepping. You can do it straight like this, or you can start to add the rotation. And the lead can encourage the rotation, and the follow can also suggest it.
Yeah. To do the rotated version, I need to break my connection from the elbows specifically with my wrist. And I can do that still with the follow's elbow crook instead of mine. And so we can have this bump.
And it gives us a lot more space.
So that's one area to go with.
So then we did the vanilla exit.
The vanilla exit. So we've got our
bump. And then when the lead's ready, they basically just let the arm go and come back to face the partner. And because I'm a good follow, I always want to be facing my partner too, so I'll match them.
And I will keep triple stepping until I feel like I'm on the triple step, ready to be mine.
Rock step, triple step, triple step.
Get back into close in any variation that you like, whether it be a swing out or just a drift towards.
And then the final one we did was the spin exit.
Yes, so the spin exit with the spin entry, the fancy entry. So that is a similar to a day of the races. So we have day of the races where the hands go over the back.
Yep.
With this variation, the hand comes round and through. Date races, nice loop coming through here. And then at this point, I start to drop the connections and the crook
and the way back
connection happens through here.
Arm to arm connection. And from there, you can do the same. So we'll just quickly run through the lasso version.
And the variation can happen with the hook coming, the pulling
so
through.
So many variations.
So many ways to do it. Have lots of fun with it.
Thank you.
Thank you.